Apple is shuttering my photo stream. Here's how to ensure you don't lose your photos. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Make sure to watch this video till the end so you will be able to save your photos before Apple deletes them. Apple has suggested it will replace the My Photo Stream storage option with iCloud Photos, which is free up to 5 GB of storage. So what you can do is open up your settings. At the very top, you'll find your Apple ID, tap on it. Now head towards this option of iCloud. Now go to the option Photos. Now toggle on for this option of Sync this iPhone. With that, you have enabled iCloud backup. In the case your photo storage is more than the iCloud, you will get this kind of pop-up, and what you have to do is tap on the option of upgrade options. From here, you can buy the premium subscription plan of Apple that is available in 3 price tiers. If you want to purchase it, all you have to do is tap on the option that is suitable for you in this way, and then tap on the option of buy. Tap on the option subscribe. Tap on continue. Now you can fill these, you can add your payment method, and with that you will be good to go. Turning on iCloud backup for your photos is the first solution. Likewise, the alternative way is you can backup your photos through Google. You have to download this app, Google Photos, and you can open this. Now you can enter your email address and then tap on the option of backup. Tap on allow access to all photos. With that, all of your photos and videos has been backed up. So this is how you can save your photos before Apple deletes them. This was all for this video. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.